Come on, Lou, we gotta finish this.
Let's go.
Thankfully, Lewis is always there, along with everyone else's horses.
Vandalin has built himself a fortress in the mountains.
He's crazy, but he certainly ain't stupid.
You've already seen that place, right? McDougal told me you went up there with that Indian chap.
I seen it.
Oh, that place again?
We'll be lucky to last 5 minutes with this many men.
You must be joking.
Governor Johns is going to be very pleased.
Nate Johns? What's he got to do with any of this?
Let's just say he has a vested interest in cleaning the filth out of this region. I don't think our old friend Dutch realizes what a great favor he has done us, exciting all this hate among the natives.
Like you needed an excuse.
See, this is what happens when you fraternize with savages. How could you ever follow a man like that?
How could you ever follow a man like Ross?
Vanderland is a psychopath, a murderer, and a rapist.
Ross don't seem too different. Dutch was a good man once. A far better man than you.
So what made him this way?
I don't know. Bastards like you. Seeing that things never change.
I hope you're ready to finish this mess.
Anything to get you sons of bitches off my back.
There's always somebody watching, Mr. Marston. I thought you'd have gleaned that much by now.
It's true. I'm watching. The folks at home are watching. A lot of people are watching.
You could just walk away from your old life. Make no mistake. We have been watching.
Don't speak to me.
You're really an ungrateful slug, Marston.
It's been a while since I found snow.
Instead of punishing you for your crimes, we are giving you a chance to kill the men who betrayed you.
You didn't have to punish my wife, too.
Oh, please. She's hardly innocent.
Don't you talk about her like that.
Oh, I would never talk ill of dear Abby. You call her Abby or Abigail? I prefer Abby. No, I like the woman. A little rough for my taste, but very pleasant.
I can't wait to put a bullet in your head. When will this be over?
Yeah.
You have been dragging it out, not us. We sent you to Fort Mercer with the simple task of killing Bill Williamson. Next thing you know, you're running all over Mexico like a headless chicken.
And now it's Dutch.
But he's the last one of your merry band, is he not? Then you can go back to your farm, or what's left of it. If need be, you can always send your wife back out to work. I hear she works hard.
Go to hell!
Yes, yes, my wife's a whore. Goddamn, can't you guys get any new material?
You won't die easily, will it? I wonder how many deaths you are all responsible for. How much money you took from pockets of hard-working citizens.
We did more for the people with the money we took than the damn government ever did.
I have clothed like a million cold children with the bear belts I have brought you people.
You should argue the finer points of ethics. I suggest you learn to read first.
And I suggest you learn how to shoot people in the front, not the back.
All right, let's go ahead and try to get that whole hat thing done. Depending on the situation, it might be easy. The best way I found is just to aim a little to the, well, left and high.
Let's go.
In fact, if you can hit the top of the hat, that sometimes works too. It's just very touchy, depending on how far away you are. It might be hard to do it in this sort of situation because we're gonna have so many of these people assisting us with the shooting, and they may actually be effective. Also, hey there, Libby. Welcome back. Man, it's taking 1,000 hours to get the stupid fort. The snow starts falling as we reach it. It's just switchback after switchback. You know what, fuck you people, I'm getting there first.
So you're the one who's gonna kill him?
Dutch?
much.
Yep, that's what they keep telling me. But if you feel like doing it, please be my guest.
This is suicide, if you ask me. My scouts have seen that fort of his. I wanted to wait for more men, but them city boys back there weren't having none of it.
And you answer to them?
Unfortunately, it seems that now we do.
You poor bastards.
They said you was in a gang with this Dutch Vanderlyn.
Yep. I was once, a long time ago.
Don't seem like the kind of fella you want to run with. Unless I completely misjudged your character, of course.
When he turned crazy, I left. At least I tried to leave. Till those suits back there came and knocking, threatened to kill my wife and son if I didn't go after them.
Strange times we live in, partner. Strange times.
Wanted to make sure he could end his dialogue before we jumped in.
You, blow that gate open. Move, soldier.
I like the lead guys. Are you fucking kidding me?
Forward, move in.
I like this guy.
Follow it's time me. To kill these motherless bastards.
Nope, hit him in the head.
We need cover.
It's true.
Stop playing tough. Run off back to mine.
Ow, dick. Yeah, see, they're just too effective.
Covering fire.
Fuck. That's what I get for horsing around. I should have gone into a Deadeye if I'm gonna do stupid shit like this. That'll give me a better chance. That guy was really close. I could have easily done that. What hit me? A bunch of stuff. One bullet, and then another bullet. Wow, that guy survived a... Oh, that's why I didn't. Ow, fuck. Preferably, yes. Oh, that guy doesn't even have a hat on, it's just a headband. Not yet, they aren't. Did I just get two with one? There we go. Alright, what's the next one? Really? Is that all? Huh. That'll be easy.
That's it.
What am I actually using? Oh. That was the auto five? Huh. Nah! Did not mean to do that.
We need cover over here!
What are you doing, Martian?
Hey, nobody's covering me!
Rawr, 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 rawr. Well, that guy got fucked.
Don't make me shoot.
One shot hit him. That's all I needed.
Getting so close.
You damn bastard!
What's happening?
Got him pinned down. Is that TNT there? It is. Wait. Out, get in the cover first. Ow, God, my pain is everywhere. I'm trying to get on the gun. Need more medicine. Need more medicine. This thing is not in a great position. Okay, they're all done. Damn. That was painful. Yeah, the gun's a bit exposed. Shame none of these guys were actually on their, you know, base facing Gatling gun of contrivance. But oh well. Anything cool in here? Bottles and whatnot. I actually can't whistle for my horse. $22. Sure.
Right, Marston. We'll take two men with us. The rest will stay here and take care of the wounded. They'll plant charges at the gate. You and I will provide the cover fire.
Okay.
All right, men. Blow that gate open. Get ready to hold off their fire, Marston. Hold them off! We need time to set the explosives!
Oh, you want me to hold them off coming up? Damn you, Elk!
Look out, man down. Drop your weapon! Stop right there, I'll blow your brains out! Take cover, man!
You tend to your wounded! I gotta face Dutch alone! Looks like it's me and you, John!
Oh boy, this looks like some kind of final boss battle! And he's on the... Ah! Thank you, bulletproof tent! Now what? Ah, you're indicating that there's lights up there and I should shoot those. Gotcha. Okay, I can do that.
You're weak.
If I can adhere.
You never have
ow. I don't have any shot at that.
For what? You got no idea what you're killing for. You never could see what I could see, John. You were too scared.
Damn it. Damn it, John. Stop being stupid.
You'll
it's not the one.
Son of a bitch! God damn it! You'll never take me alive, John!
Okay, not going up that way for sure. Will you please stay on the buttons, or on the things I indicate? That's not the way. Come on, John.
You don't have time to be stuck.
Wait, where the fuck did he go? Is there something in here I didn't see? What the fuck is going on here? There must be something in here I didn't see. Oh, here we go. There's a stairway that leads into a mine. Okay. Didn't think so.
You're just like me, John. You can't change who you are.
Guessing he just set something on fire?
I ain't like you.
Nope. Who knows what the hell he's doing? Up. Up. Thank you. Come on, John. Up, 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 up. More ladders than goddamn MGS3.
You can't erase the past, John. It won't make it go away. That's where you're wrong.
Found him. Looks like you're gonna have to jump.
Hello again, John. Hello, Dutch. We gotta stop meeting like this.
Sure.
I got a plan, John.
You always got a plan, Dutch.
Hmm.
This is a good one.
He's got another revolver in there.
We can't always fight nature, John. We can't fight change. Can't fight gravity. We can't fight nothing. My whole life, all I ever did was fight.
Then give up, Dutch.
But I can't give up, neither. I can't fight my own nature. That's a paradox, John. You see?
Then I have to shoot you.
When I'm gone, they'll just find another monster. They have to. Because they have to justify their wages.
That's their business.
Our time has passed.
Now we gotta go all the way down there and shoot the corpse just to make sure.
So at the end, you didn't have the guts to shoot.
Didn't need to.
The man's dead, Ross.
Sure. Can I see your gun?
Nope. Which one? You should ask. That was a terrible shot. You should have shot him in the face.
Trust me. It looks better in the report that way.
Where's my family?
Your wife was killed in a prison riot last week. So, I'm only joking, dear boy. They were sent back to that Scrabble ranch of yours in Beecher's Hope. They're quite safe and sound.
They better be.
Thank you, Mr. Marston, for everything. I know this wasn't easy for you, but I have to say, you've done your country proud.
Yeah, exactly. See you around, John. Try to stay out of trouble. Come on, Archer. Let's go find somebody else we can annoy.
You mooks need some new suits. fame. Come on. Now I know the only compass that I need. Hold on, content ID match. This one's almost certainly going to be a content ID match. If it isn't, even though I haven't suffered a single one in the series, I will be so impressed. Now, where the hell is this place? There it is. We're going to ride there. We're going to ride there. Bears, don't you ruin this moment. Although I do need to kill several animals without reloading. Nice thing is, I can easily cut this out. No, just in case.